So, like I said, RCS and Ruff, they really, really play this game in comparison. And Vivif, he's good, but I don't know if it's enough to make it over the hill that would be RCS and Ruff, because they're a really strong team.
Junior's been wanting to take out Vivif for a long time, because he's just right there to get it, but he just couldn't do it. So now this will be maybe a good confidence booster for them to maybe go into singles and play well, or even better, you know?
Definitely.
Because you know how sitting in grands on the double side on winners is hard when Vivif is right there, you know, standing at the gate.
Yeah, definitely. It always is. It's always in a really nice feed.
All right, looks like we're going to Battlefield here.
All right, so normally you see a really aggressive start from Vivif, but he kind of backed off there. I wonder if he thought he was rough on.
Yeah, he's not repping his... he can't really rep it while being green, huh?
Yeah. So nice, what word am I looking for? Like, not dispersion, but he was able to stop the combo off Pikachu with the back air, and now he had RCS Jr. at the top of the screen, and they're maintaining stage control.
They're just trying to wall him out to the edge so they can get those easy edge guards.
Yep. Stage control quickly shifting, and just barely unable to get the punish on the landing there.
Junior trying to bait out those air dodges to get the easy upbeats off of Pikachu being light.
Yeah, it's looking pretty even in terms of like decision making and everything. Nobody keeps stage control for any longer than a few seconds.
Up smash by Ruff kills his own partner by accident.
Yeah, he was trying to catch Pikachu, but RCS Junior did roll directly into it, and that upbeat is gonna kill Brick.
That shuttle loop kills.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Not dead yet.
Yeah, you can't cape up smash. It's on both sides. Ooh, and he's going to be able to kill Ruff with the very, very, like, small part of the neutral air.
The smallest.
Trying to make it back on stage, but Ruff walling both players out.
RCS Jr. back airs. He knows he's seen Vivif play too much.
Now, RCS Jr. It's surprising, because it's like RCS Jr. is the one covering the ground as Meta Knight, but Mario is the one covering the air.
Those aerials can just come out so fast, either way, neutral or those back airs. While Junior's actually sets up for much different things.
And Vivif able to punish the shuttle loop just ever so slightly, trying to throw him off stage. Brick.
Oh,
and he forward smashes Vivif.
The taunt.
I like it. RCS trying to show some dominance over Jimmy. Oh, he's going to throw his own partner. Gets the half charge down smash. Good damage. He follows the tech. This might be bad, but Brick's got Ruff off stage. RCS just going back to his teammate, and he's going to stop the Thunder combo, or at least the attempt at it. Nice back throw. Once again, the dash attack spacing from RCS Jr.
The dash attack to shuttle loop. He knows those percents on Mario, so he plays enough with Ruff to understand it.
And, nice.
Back air won't kill.
Yeah, Brick trying to wall him out, but he's going to get back aired himself. That shouldn't have killed.
Okay.
Brick must have hit a button. In the blast zone, he got himself, and oh my goodness, Vivif rolls directly into a fully charged forward smash.
We
got all up to Brick.
Strong 2-on-1 now. Junior going down to try to save, kind of risky being at 0. He doesn't want to be gimped.
Yeah, Ruff does have 2 stocks, so it's probably going to be okay. He's going to try and go for the up throw down, but the rage is going to stop the combo, and an accident.
The platform just blocked it.
Yeah, there's no way he meant to do that down B.
I'm kind of curious to see what kind of plan he has for a 2v1 like this.
It's always a tough situation, but he knows he's got to at least take a stock off of Ruff.
Oh,
he's gonna be able to do it.
No
tech. Nice. Playing at the ledge very well, Brick. And oh my goodness, just a bad angle. Tried to get the ledge cancel on the up B, but...
They're just going to be getting those up airs. Oh, no Kobe here.
Nice forward air from Brick to break up the... Oh my goodness, he almost quick attack directly into the forward smash. He's not going to hit it, but he shakes out. Trying to jab it, not gonna hit anything. RCS Jr. is really looking for something specific, but
he's waiting for those. He's waiting for the lead in for the shuttle loop. He wants to kill it. 84 is just good enough. S smash.
Brick,
don't want to do too much damage.
Staying under. Yeah, he's gonna headbutt so he doesn't have to worry about flood being an issue, and he's gonna be able to.
Wow, he made it back.
Up smash.
There it is.
Yep.
Game one goes to the red team with the taunt at the end to show the dominance.
Those two taunts. Poke. Yeah, so it wasn't exactly convincing, but it's pretty much showing that the Brick Vivif team is not exactly up to par at the moment.
Wasn't Vivif supposed to team with Kokajin?
Kokajin just did not show.
Wow. Well, I mean, it could be anybody's tournament now because Kokujin's not showing up.
Yeah, so
it'll be definitely different.
The number one contender is between three or four different people at this
definitely.
Point.
Definitely. It'll be very different to see the results in the end.
So we're going
to
see a Lilac counterpick come out from Brick and Vivif, which is, I think, a good stage for Pikachu in this point.
He can cancel out a lot of his quick attack motions.
Yep.
Because of the tilt, I believe, on Lilac. I don't know
Vivif's
a lot about
aggression
Pikachu.
On Ruff for a minute there was just ridiculous.
He wants to show him why his Mario is better.
Yep. Luckily, Mario combos don't do a lot of percent. They just a lot of hits, and so it looks bad.
But it's the mind game. It really messes with people. Like, when you get, you know, the strings on with Pikachu, it only does 30 damage. But when you get hit 17 times, you're like, stop.
Yeah, you're definitely a lot more afraid at that point. And oh my goodness.
Did that go through? Wow. Okay.
Yeah, Brick seems to be holding down the stage control while Vivif just runs in later on and gets the punishes.
Get the famous up smashes.
Oh yeah, and there it was one. Forward smash from Brick. So they're both, that's a miscommunication right there. Both trying to go back off stage. And
oh,
ooh,
the
rolls
F smash.
Directly into RCS Jr. Oh, that might kill.
What is this? Junior's trying to get.
Nice down smash from Ruff. They're able to punish the up B. The up B was meant to hit Ruff out, but wasn't going to be able to do it. Brick surviving.
Ruff just sitting at that nice 140%, got that rage going, but you know, anything can kill him though now.
Yeah, and oh my goodness, nice read on the spot dodge from Vivif. Ruff's going to be able to put Brick off stage, and he tried to keep him to kill him, not going to be able to do it, and an accidental side B from Brick, and he's going to get forward smash for his troubles. Oof, he's going to make up for it though.
Oh, the cape.
One more?
Oh,
just barely.
He's going for it.
Oh, the forward smash hit Vivif or Ruff? I can't remember. But then he got hit out of it by the up B. So he didn't die for it. Yeah, it was Ruff because it's 155%.
Ruff is still sitting at 155 right now. Oh, the F smash.
Look at the spacing. He was just outside of the down smash range. He's going to be able to dodge grab.
Those combos in.
Wow!
No,
look
the
at that DI!
Beauty, Vivif.
Yeah, dimensional cape is usually that kill move that you're expected to go down.
We both cringed up a little bit.
Yeah. RCS trying to make at least gets a bunch of percent before anything happens because he's really lost a lot of stocks in this situation. And that shuttle loop.
Junior's just trying to get the shuttle loop, but he's tailing it out though.
Forward smash again. Ruff's gonna survive, however. Only at 80-ish percent when he got hit by it. Oh, the up smash, is that gonna do it? Yes, it does.
Oh,
so
we got
one stock apiece for the red team.
Green still got sitting there with four, but high percent though. I mean,
here, dodge
there it
directly
is.
Into it.
Things can still happen. He's Meta Knight.
The lingering hitboxes on the up smash. It's gonna take Vivif out, and it's one stock all. However, RCS at 112%. Lucky about it though, he is Meta Knight, so he can take out a stock relatively quickly.
He does have Mario as a partner, which is one of the best double partners in this game, in my opinion. He can just support us so well.
RCS going to help Ruff out. Good job of it. That down smash finishing off Vivif. Nice back throw, and Brick is now
Brick is 97%, so it could still be anybody's game. They brought it back.
That down air is going to kill.
That down air does kill RCS.
Oh, wow. Up tilt to thunder, huh?
F smash. No cape.
Trying to get that down tilt. Unable to make it happen. Yeah, he was looking for the roll. He's very smart by Ruff, but no bite on the bait.
He knows how close they are. Oh, there we go. Game two goes to Vivif and Brick.
In that situation, in a 2v1 situation, throwing out a forward smash like that is incredibly risky. It's the partner could just come in and punish it so easily, and that's exactly what happened there. Brick was able to capitalize.
I think everybody has been in that position where they just throw out, like me, I'll throw out a bowling ball and just drop it on my partner. I'm just like, man. And, you know, it kills like at 50% in the right areas. What do you think they're going to take him for the next counter pick, though?
RCS and Ruff are probably going to want a low ceiling stage. But the question is what was banned? Because, you know, depending on what was banned is obviously what makes the counter pick.
Definitely. But they only get one ban, though, because they're playing by evil rules.
Yep.
Ooh.
Going to Samus. See, I always tell Ruff I don't like the Samus pick, but he always shows that he's got a very strong Samus. Oh, Dreamland. Okay.
I went to the tournament yesterday, and he was probably two hits away from taking out Big D in top 16. I don't know. He was close, but Big D clutched it out at the end, you know, being an amazing player he is.
Oh, yeah. So one of the things I think they picked this stage for is the stage gives a lot more room for them to breathe, whereas we saw in Lylat it was a little more cramped and a lot harder for them to deal with the aggression that Brick and Viv had. They were just throwing out so many hitboxes that they couldn't get around it.
Why do you think Ruff went Samus? To get more damage or to stay spacier while Junior goes in more aggressive?
You know, I'm not entirely sure because it seems like Ruff is actually just an aggressive Samus anyway.
Mm-hmm.
But it could just be a comfort thing. He might be like, all right, I feel like Samus will do better in this situation.
Maybe, you know, he's the one who plays the shoot. He's right there. I don't know. I don't know how to play Samus. A lot of people don't. But I just feel like maybe they were too aggressive with the Mario and Meta Knight together.
Yep. It's
so
possible.
Now they have a patient player now.
I wonder if the idea is to have more kill options. Because, you know, Mario, when the opponent gets at a much, much higher percent, all you can do is pray that you get an up smash, really.
Mm-hmm.
Or a good back throw on the ledge. And so I wonder if that's the idea here.
Rolled into that up smash.
Samus doesn't exactly have more kill options, but he probably knows them better.
Yeah.
Is maybe the case.
I'm trying to think of the right way to put it. He maybe doesn't think that Vivif and Brick knows the Samus matchup more, you know?
Yeah, definitely. It's not exactly something a lot of people run into. No, so many upbeats out of shield coming from Ruff. Nice combo, and that's not going to kill. Just barely. Saving his jump. Nice. Very smart from Vivif. He's going to get the upbeat, but he's going to get punished for it. Yeah, forward air, incredibly active. He can't really air dodge it very well. Nice, RCS Jr. just barely making him back, almost getting up.
They're both sitting at very high percent, 175, still living the DI.
That neutral is so nerfed from Brawl. That would have killed him Brawl easy. Oh, Dimensional Cape, is he going to be able to survive it this time? No, too much rage.
Oh, Viv only sitting at one life.
Yeah, look at the 6-stock happening right now.
The synergy, yo.
Okay, up smash is finally going to take a stock. RCS Jr. is going to sit at the ledge so he can wait for his partner. Very smart. Brick trying to help out, unable to get it, though.
Ruff is baiting out all of the moves.
Now, RCS is doing a really good job of navigating things, and he's staying alive at a 190 as Meta Knight.
He knows that Pikachu can't. He has to get that grab, and he's just staying away, but the back air at 205 kills Meta Knight.
He got to die sometime, I guess.
Has to come to an end.
So, yeah, very smart from Ruff. He noticed that nobody's really going to do anything about it, so he's just going to fully charge his laser, get it ready.
He knows how to combo and base the air dodge into those blasts, the charge shots.
Getting that grab. Brick trying to come break up the madness, but he was unable to get it. RCS just going to hold the ledge there, bait and punish.
Yeah, they just don't know that Samus matchup. Because knowing Vivif, he probably could have stopped that. Oh, that's it, the share stock.
Wow, that was the second fastest share stock I've ever seen in my life.
Vivif, maybe a little salty?
Ooh, the Dimensional Cape's going to take it down, and it is up to
one stock
to take
before Junior
stocks.
Sits. That's it, they're going to be sitting in grand finals. No,
nope.
No, it's three. 3 out of 5, my bad. Okay, 2-1.
Yeah, so they're up 2 games, and yeah, this was pretty much around what I predicted was that RCS and Ruff would be the ones going ahead in this situation. I mean, obviously the set's not over. I can't, you know, say that, but that game looked immaculate.
They got to work around that, Samus. They were just getting air dodge baited into blast shots. Twice Vivif died from that.
Yeah, to be honest with you, it seems like Vivif is the weak link right now.
He doesn't. I think he's going to play more patient, try to get more capes in on those attacks. So let's probably see. See Cape, and he's ready for it now.
Yeah, but the thing is Vivif, he's not one to play patient for very long. He will falter eventually because he is so just angry.
He wants to yell that caw at the end.
And let's see if Brick is able to get away from the Samus
no
down air.
No cut combo. The Zare just walling him out. Nice.
Every time one person on one team gets the combo, the other person on the other team, a nice shuttle loop from RCS Jr.
Very flat, very open for them.
There's nowhere to escape from the Meta Knight combo. This is a counter pick for specifically Vivif, This is like he's really, really an FD happy guy.
Is he really?
Yeah.
I couldn't imagine that being Mario though.
It's just a player specific thing. That's it.
Hey,
he just really likes FD.
Green's up. One stock. They're just playing it out now.
Yeah, they're just gonna wait it out until their invincibility's gone. They do exactly that. RCS
full charge shot.
Was immediately going for brick, but nice save from Viviv. Ruff.
Oh.
Very smartly staying back, though, and just saying, hey, you want to go after RCS? I'm just going to charge it up, and we're going to kill you.
Shuttle loop gets it.
Man, it's such a scramble.
So much, yeah, just so much going on right now. He's going.
Man, RCS almost got hit by that, and he just barely gets away from the charge shot. Nice evasion.
He knew that shield break was going to come if he got hit by that little mine.
Oh, that down smash. That was crazy, just barely going under what Ruff was doing. Gonna try and jab him out of it.
Yep.
Yeah, that back air is getting closer and closer to just straight up killing him. RCS can definitely kill Viviv at this point. Charge shot, there's a lot of options where Viviv could die here.
Those
He's gonna get that fully charged
risky.
Up smash. Yeah. Or not, half charged up smash, excuse me.
Up smash nonetheless, though, you know how it is.
Ooh, that's gonna do
but
it.
But that yeah. up smash.
So we are relatively even here in game.
Oh. Shuttle looped his own partner. That could have killed him. That would have not been good.
Yeah, Frick's just trying to play to the ledge, trying to make it back. He knows he's got a lot of percent, and he has to do it. He's got to avoid Ruff, and is he going to be able to keep that stock? It's going to be so hard with that shuttle loop. Is he going to be able to get the punish? Just a forward air, but I guess a punish nonetheless, right?
Oh, the dash?
Oh, my goodness. It
wow,
did kill?
That, yeah.
I thought it was going to.
That was close. Oh, Ruff.
Back air, yep. That's going to take him.
Yep. Okay, one stock for the red team apiece.
Still kind of even, however, because RCS Jr. is getting ready to have rage pretty soon, and he's going to be able to kill Viviv at any point.
That's true.
Ooh,
and
nice thunder.
Now Viviv can't take that extra stock now if he wanted to, so now it's just who plays smarter now.
Oh, this could be it.
This is it.
And
he's
it. Goes down.
Now they have to play it very smart to sit in the grand finals.
That's exactly what I was talking about. He was about to get rage, and that's going to oh, no. Wow, no real punish, though.
He's going
to
let Samus get that damage up on.
No, he tries to hit him out of it. Oh. Thunder's going to keep him safe, though. Yeah, that was
smart,
invincible.
Nice power shield, Junior.
Yeah, Ruff is trying to force him to air dodge with these, like, slight hits that don't exactly do a lot of hit stun.
He's low to the ground, too, so it might go over and just blast Junior in the face.
Yeah, trying to get those quick attack cancels, but it's not as good as it was in Brawl.
Oh.
Yeah, he's just going to sit there. He thought it would shield break. No cigar. Oh.
One more of those, and that'll be it.
Neutral get up. Ooh, goes for the up smash. Down
that,
smash, but
that
that's
could be
kill
it.
Him.
Oh, he
Rusty
killed.
Kill his own partner there. And oh, he missed the quick attack cancel. Is he going to get the up air? No, he just jumps out. Forward air is air dodged.
Anything can happen now.
Ooh.
Yeah, nice job from Brick looking out for it. This
nice
is
power shields by both of them.
Oh no, oh. That T-Jo could have been so risky!
What kind of baits is Samus trying to get out?
Brick is playing a dangerous game right now, and Ruff is playing nice and
oh,
patient, but he's unable to stop
grabs.
Him! Pikachu! Oh man, that dash attack.
That dash attack is just.
Oh!
That was so smart by Brick! He knew he would DI it! He's gonna T-Jo the
mother!
Oh. Is he gonna be able to
oh my god, he did it! He did it! Oh!
Brick!
It's going to game 5! Oh my god!
The T-Jolts!
They were not prepared for that at all. They
oh,
were not.
Oh, the T-Jolts!
Oh.
The gimps of all gimps.
That's one of the issues Samus presents, is she does have some problems getting back on stage if you're paying attention.
Got us crazy hype over here. Viviv with the mini pop-off.
The read on the DIN from the Thunder started that, too. That was so good by Brick.
That was very good. Brick's feeling more comfortable now.
That's what I'm saying.
They got the momentum on their side, so let's see what they can do now.
Yeah, Brick's popping off, telling me that he's a god. Yeah, no, RCS and Ruff can't let that get to them. That was just one game. They were still looking really, really strong. I really... Don't see them just like losing unless they decide in their own heads that they've lost.
Definitely. I mean, we could probably see them go into a
last character situation again.
Or it could really be stage dependent right now.
Yeah, that's true.
Because they went there and they barely clutched that at the end. So now it's going to be in favor of RCS Junior.
Time City. Okay.
Yep, there it is, that low ceiling. But
it also gives them a little bit more room to maneuver, which we saw in Dreamland was very good for them.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if Brick and Vivif adapt to that kind of thing, though. The stage did seem like a very deciding factor.
Samus trying to do Samus things.
Ooh, getting that up B at the top of the screen, just trying to avoid any issues.
He's trying to get those up air strength to up B.
RCS just destroying Vivif on the left
Vivif
side.
Vivif sitting at 80% already, but those up air combos can get up, add up really quick.
And definitely a nice read on the air dodge there from Vivif. He tried to jab lock him with the fireball, was unable to get it, and Brick's offstage. Can he make it? Yep.
I think Vivif's noticing Brick is having troubles with Junior's speed. I think he's trying to get over there to help him.
Yeah, either that or he's trying to switch partners.
It can be a pain, though, sometimes when just so much is going on at once.
Man, Ruff's so good at baiting those air dodges.
He is. That the floatiness, the buff that Samus got actually in the last patch, that up smash kills Vivif.
Nice! Good follow-up off of the down throw from Meta Knight. I mean, you know, I guess it's pretty easy to do, but still, you know, the presence of mind, watch out for Vivif.
Vivif is still throwing those capes out. He knows. He's scared.
Yeah, but the thing is...
Oh, the full charge of Pikachu's back.
Oh, nice down smash. That was a bad down smash because he actually saved RCS in that situation.
That up smash ended Samus right quick.
I was thinking that Vivif had RCS's percentage. Gonna get the back throw. Not really gonna kill, but that thunder, he was trying to wall RCS out. Nice job by Ruff to keep it from happening, however.
Ruff charges right in the middle of stage, still gets there.
Brick still having that bad habit from Brawl, forward airing onto people's shields and getting punished for it pretty easily.
In Brawl, what happened if you forward aired?
If you forward air on somebody's shield, you could get grabbed.
Really?
Yeah. And that's the same in this
game. Oh, Samus.
Ooh, that up B might do it.
That might kill it 100%. Okay, one stock apiece. They're sitting at two stocks heavily in favor of Red right now.
Ruff also does have a fully charged shot on deck.
He's ready. I think they're going after the Pikachu. They realize that he's not playing the smartest at the moment.
Half-charged up smash from Vivif, an odd situation, I would say. But making it work out. RCS trying to make it back. It's weak hit a forward smash, luckily.
The comfortability with Ruff and Samus is incredible. He knows exactly how to bait those everything pretty much now. He's figuring it all out more.
Yeah, Vivif is doing a lot better job. He's staying much more patient. He's going to get back aired, however.
He has to realize that This is their loser bracket socks right now. Pikachu still made it back.
Ooh, forward smash from RCS. And he's still got the charge shot on deck. Nice
power shield. Power shield, perfect shield, perfect shield, right?
I don't know which one it is in this game.
Either or, the people know. This could be the charge.
Try and save him, but he up smashes his own partner. Can he do it again?
This will be a little bit of an uphill climb. But
yeah, this is much more difficult than the last one. I will say that much. He's going to down throw, and he's going to go straight into up smash. Yeah.
And now they will be sitting in grand finals, RCS Junior and Ruff. This is the first time that actually we will probably be seeing them sitting in the winner's side of grand finals without Vivif sitting there, actually.
At a smash nest, yes.
At a smash nest.
No, never mind. That was RCS and Justice. Never mind. Sorry. Different team.